here you doing? If anything, it's quite difficult for you to get your argument across in a Japanese society. As we have a proverb like better bend than break, which means implicitly the majority opinions in Japan has great power, and the majority opinions in Japan is overwhelmingly supported by people, and the majority opinion in Japan is justice in Japan. Instead, minority opinion is ignored, and minority opinion is oftentimes becomes a focus of criticism from people, and it sometimes gets denounced by people with opposite opinion. So this is public facts in Japan. So people's judgment of criteria of whether it's right or wrong has great tendency to be affected by majority opinions in Japan. So even if you have absolute certainty about your answer after checking your answer against your moral and ethic and your justice, if your opinion is totally against majority opinion, you can't get rightness of your opinion across in Japanese society. So this is Japan. For example, Japanese society has really great allergies against making a complaint about products and services to companies, even if you have a certain legitimacy about your complaint to companies. Because for a long time, Japanese society has been harassed by vicious complainers that make excessive demand for compensation. And the Japanese society approved this stance to confront unreasonable complaint and unreasonable demands from vicious customers. So, however, recently the Japanese society tends to extremely exclude every single complaint to companies, even if it has a certain justification. So even if you insist that this is a legitimate complaint to companies because this product was broken soon after you bought it from store, your complaint probably soon get denounced by people, and the company dealing with the products try to take advantage of this really bad atmosphere and mood, and the company will try to make you look like a bad guy that will try to make make an unreasonable complaint to companies. So in the meantime, the Japanese companies are puffed up by taking advantage of the atmosphere that people assume that every single complaint to companies should be denounced as unreasonable complaint. So the Japanese companies gradually take this stance not to accept any complaints from customers. On the contrary, Japanese companies try to denounce customers who make justifiable complaints because of defective products they are buying at the store. So, the customer end up letting the matter drop. So this kind of company stance is overwhelmingly far from customer first policy. And especially Japanese major companies are really spoiled by this atmosphere. And they are really amateurish companies. The mood that we feel sorry for complaining to companies make every single company puffed up more and more in Japan. So And probably if you don't live in Japan, you don't understand this situation externally. But Japanese people are really obedient to majority opinion and peer pressure one-sidedly. So Japanese companies become arrogant, and Japanese companies' ethics are not something that are praised. So I think this is the harmful effect of homogeneous countries. So the majority opinions is really justice in Japan. So if you're extremely against the majority opinion in Japan, there is a possibility that you are going to get arrested in Japan.